what it was like to be in boot camp, because I had done it with Dale Dye on Forrest Gump, so this was no mystery to me. And when the time came that it became fractured and people felt like they were getting sick and they wanted to quit, it had to be a moment where I said, well, look, you guys, look, we can't do this. We can't break off into, you know, two sections, the guys who went through boot camp and the guys who didn't. We have to stay together on this. If you can't, if you can't finish it, then fall out for a while and then come back and join us when you can in the course of the day. But let's not all bust up here, because this is the only rehearsal we're going to get. And we're making a big, big mistake if we think that we'll be able to fake this stuff that we're learning now and when it comes time to make the movie.
Okay, great. All right, thanks a lot.
That's it. Okay, yep. You're welcome.
Thank you very much. My great pleasure. footnote. A check of transcript shows I got a B- in rhetoric at WP. My mistake.